I just moved my booth over to Windchime Antiques and Treasures' new location, right next door. So I've fluffed everything and lightened up the shutters a little bit. I think it looks pretty nice. Just a little bit brighter. That garden window at the front I made, it's just hand painted. And I did that shelf too. Just all kinds of little things. There are a lot of new vendors at the store, so there's a lot more to see.